Finally, it's here. Return of a real gem for a new series on BBC Two. What lies inside number 9? Some violent scenes, strong language, and the superbly funny, of course.